What's up, everybody? My name is Jake Hurt, and I am the owner of Trifecto Business Technology Solutions. I look forward to speaking with you guys. I appreciate you tuning in this afternoon. So yeah, let's get started. So what is Trifecto? Trifecto is a breakthrough concept of combining technology to make getting work done easier on the go. Trifecto combines three things, hence the name Trifecto. It combines a hotspot, which is charged via solar panel, which is a cool green aspect of our company, cloud storage within the device itself, and a Bluetooth charger aspect for your laptop, all in one. Everything will be in the size of a device, about the size of this remote, and it allows the individual to stay organized and confident in their craft. I think that's one of the biggest pieces, because when you're organized, you are more confident, and when you're more confident, you're definitely more likely to perform better. What does Trifecto eliminate? It eliminates the uncertainty of not getting work done because of the following: weak Wi-Fi signals, dead devices, not bringing the files needed, or having that just cluttered mess that you pull out of your portfolio in front of your client and they just wrinkle up their nose because they think you're unorganized and unprofessional. I have not been there before. Being stuck in one place and just waiting for your laptop to charge, because when you're waiting there for your laptop to charge, the time's ticking. So you're going, and you're going, and you're going, and your life keeps going, but you're stuck right there. And you cannot get done what you have to get done because you're waiting for your laptop to charge. Setup and teardown times as well. Takes forever to get logged onto the internet, pull up the files you need. Sometimes it could take 10 minutes to do all that. Instead of with Trifecto, you open it up, you already have the files up that you need because of the device. Your battery's all fully charged, you don't have to plug in and wait. And yeah. How is Trifecto different from other products? Other products such as a hotspot or a flash drive, they only do one thing. Trifecto is the king. It does three things. The three-in-one combination, as we just discussed. The three-in-one kind of rounds everything, kind of rounds it off to productivity and gets you closer to eliminating all the factors that are present in terms that are hindering you from getting your work done. Also, there's solar panel charging, so you don't have to plug in anywhere. You don't have to worry about your device dying because if there's sunlight, you'll always be charged. The no stationary limitations, we kind of spoke on that a little bit earlier. Basically, you not being able to be plugged into the wall and be free and do whatever you want increases your productivity, and you can be out on the go completing things that you have to do. It will never die because it is solar charged, and you'll not have to have all the extra equipment to save your files. If it's the flash drives or floppy disks, whatever you may use, it is all eliminated now because the cloud technology saves all your files and the ones that you need. The resources and models used to create Trifecto, I actually analyzed the four individual aspects of the product to see if they are plausible, and each one are. I kind of used a grouping of different companies and some different models that I want to base my product off of. The first is the hotspot aspect. It is AT&T. They offer $140 upfront for a hotspot and a monthly cost of $10 a month for their service through the hotspot. I would look at getting a potential partnership with them to possibly get their service for a lower cost. That would be ideal. It's definitely to save some money. Cloud-based flash drive aspect, Apple's been doing this forever with their iCloud technology. It's as simple as transferring all of your old contacts, texts, pictures over from your old phone to your new phone when you get one. It's very common and easy to get access to. I spoke with Mr. March and he said that this is a great idea and it would be very plausible and easy to do. The third aspect is the Bluetooth charging aspect. The AirCharge is a company that has developed a Bluetooth charging already, and there's some other companies as well, but this is the one I decided to go with. Basically, it just shows that it's plausible and something that can be done. So the fourth aspect is solar panel charging, and Sundance Solar Really cleared up some doubt that I had, because I did not think that I could get a solar panel small enough to fit on a device like this size. I was thinking huge solar panels that people have on their roofs. Sundance Solar actually specifies in smaller solar panels for devices, stuff like that. So doing my research with all four of the different aspects, it's definitely plausible. And all those aspects kind of round off into our company vision, which is a world where everyone can fully complete their work on the go without having any setbacks. And that's our goal. It's just to make the work week more simple and more productive, and for consumers just to get their work done. The targeted careers and industries that we'll be using, 1099 salespeople, work on the road. That's what I kind of base this company off of because of my background. With that also, everyday busy business owners traveling. Business owners are rarely at their office because they are out doing the tasks that they need to do. So when they're out doing what they need to do, do they have the correct factors around them to get that work done? Most of the times, no. And then that work just sits and piles up on their desk waiting for them to come back. Construction companies in remote locations. A lot of times these construction companies will be out working. They still have to plug in files, information every day of what they're doing. This will ensure that they can do that. And workers at camping, skiing, and snowboarding and other outdoor resorts. A lot of times those places, the nicer it is, the further away from the communities and networks it is. So this would ensure that people, no matter where they are, can still get their work done. The markets will be penetrating both the B2B and B2C market. Cellular companies like AT&T will resell my product if I go that route and add their service in along with it, kind of two for one deal. And then the four industries that I just described listed in the previous slide can resell Trifecto to their guests at their locations if they have different things going on. If it were to be like a ski and snowboard event or camping trip or something like that, where people can actually rent out the Trifecto device for a select amount of time. B2C would be simply just selling directly to the consumers on the marketplace, online, and in retail stores. And why am I asking you to invest? There's four reasons. First one is because today's society just simply loves simplicity. They love having things done for them in an easy way. They love not waiting, and they like just the quick and easiness. People will purchase a new product just to save a minute. This is a perfect example of that. It's combining everything that you would need in a perfect situation to be successful and productive while on the job, and combining it into one thing, so you don't have to grab your charger, grab your flash drive device, grab your hotspot. You have it all in one. Stepping off that helps people be more proactive and productive in the business sense. There's so many things that Trifecto would lead to, and productivity is just one of them. Very applicable in all types of busy schedules, no matter what industry you are in or what you're doing. Everybody's busy. Everybody wishes they had more time, and this can definitely free up some more time for you. And businesses will grow and prosper because their employees are getting more work done. And that is it for today. I appreciate you guys all tuning in. I hope you guys have a great 2 weeks off right now. And if you guys have any questions or comments, please feel free to reach out to me. Thank you. Have a great one.